Alt+Tab. The key you make note to search between windows in Windows. Do you ever think of filling it with two Mac applications? I will do a very Mac opposite. What if you do it with only one application open? In Windows 1.0, pressing Alt+Tab with only one application open do nothing. It is also the case for Windows 2.0. Windows 3.0 and Windows 3.1. It is also the same for Windows 95 to Windows XP. In Windows Vista with everything, the Alt+Tab features includes the desktop. Here I have only the Notepad window open. What if I close Notepad? Pressing Alt+Tab do nothing. Now we move to the basic theme. The Alt+Tab features also includes the desktop. What if I close Notepad? Pressing Alt+Tab do nothing. When using the Windows Classic theme, the Alt+Tab switches doesn't show the desktop, so pressing Alt+Tab do nothing. Move on to Windows 7 with arrow theme. Like in Windows Vista, the Alt+Tab switches shows the desktop. Closing on the windows makes Alt+Tab do nothing. It is the same for the basic theme. Like in Windows Vista, the classic theme doesn't show the desktop in the Alt+Tab switches, so pressing Alt+Tab is this step do nothing. Let's move on to Windows 8. Like in Windows 7 and Vista, the Alt+Tab switches includes the desktop. But it doesn't show the desktop as the only item. It is the same for Windows 8.1. This is the initial release of Windows 10, retroactively called version 15.07. The Alt+Tab structure now shows even with only one app open, and no longer includes the desktop. It is the same in version 22H2 aka 2022 update. Windows 11 21H2. and 24H2